It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap?
In hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Their hands.
Delta 1 X-ray, we have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how if you look up. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting a damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show him what I'm talking about. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point. Just fire from the hip. From the hip, Private. Just like in the movie. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. From the hip, Private. Just like in the movie. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. Private Allen, aim down your sight before engaging the target. Don't forget to aim down your sight, Private. All there us to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sights. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces, so think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Do me a favor, try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad, if that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops. There's one bad
thing about being up front. To the first area! Go, go, go! Just point to you on the weapon! It's faster than reloading!
Starts as soon as the first target pops.
To the first area! Go, go, go! Stop firing from the head! Aim on your sights! Aim on your sights, Robin!
Very funny, Dick Wide. You're all by yourself,
right? Aim on your sights, Alan!
Hell no, we don't get enough trigger time.
Turn it clear! Move into the building!
Looks like you're getting a little sloppy, though. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
We've lost contact!
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
powerful military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Watch those alleys.
Go.
Three-foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
They're scouting us.
But that don't mean we can shoot.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter Victor.
This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
We're
taking
going
sniper
in.
Fire
this
from multiple directions.
Speed him up!
Yeah!
shock trauma unit. Use my helicopter. Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
Look.
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize?
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore. A mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Side.
Check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. There's the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done. Be careful about picking up enemy weapons, Roach. Any unsuppressed firearms will attract a lot of attention. Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work. Storm is brewing up. Split up. I'll use a thermal scoping to provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Stay out of sight. You've alerted some guards. Heads up, the truck just dropped. Stay out of sight. You've alerted one of them. Take cover, they're onto you. Target on your right. Tango to your left. Hostile to the right. Tango to your left. You know, that was sloppy. The rest of them have given up looking for you, and they're returning to their original positions. Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20-plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. You found it. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Reach you there. Oscar Mike, hide. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. upstairs and look for the ACS module. Roach, get upstairs and look for the ACS module.
Southeast. Follow me, let's go!
medical point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Kilo 6-1. Run it out.
More tangos to the rear! Just go run them! Go! Go! Don't slow down! Keep moving! I am dead! Go! Go! Go!
Brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Go.
your fire. Traitor.
This is a message.
The American thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. Stopped twice already, no sign of him. Wait, it stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him. Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down, get down! Wait, it stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him. Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down, get down! Getting away, Ghost, let's go, let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
Take some time, go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Este lugar não me seguro! Não me estou que pudor!
At the lower village.
Roach, I'm with you. Watch the rooftops. Go.
Royce, give me a sit rep. Over.
Lots of more. No sign of Rojas over here. Over.
Show me that. Keep stuck. Let me know if you see him. Good luck. I...